The truth when it looks at you hard.
Thank you. I would like to start by saying that I came to stand right next to you to make you cut the intro short because I wanted to speak from my heart and not through any particular position that this temporary world may have given me. I would like to read a verse from the Quran in personal pursuit of inspiration for what it is I would like to say in the following maybe 2 or 3 minutes, if you allow me to. Those who believe in the Quran are going to listen to it, seeing what Allah, the Creator, is saying to them. But those who don't be offended. I'm not patronizing you. Just listen to it in whatever way, shape, or form you would like to listen to it in. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. يا أيها الناس إنا خلقناكم من ذكر وأنثى وجعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل لتعارفوا إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم إن الله عليم خبير. A quick translation of this would, and allow me to say crude because it's very difficult to try and interpret what we believe is ultimate truth in another language, is, O people, O humanity, O mankind, we, and this is the royal we of power, it's not plurality, we, God, we have created you from a pair, from a male and a female, and we have made you into peoples and tribes, that you may know one another. That you may know one another. I think that I would like to leave it off saying that to me, in this context, Allah, God, is, if I'm allowed to say, synonymous in this context with truth, beauty, and justice, and the sovereign good. And I think that everybody here, in one way or the other, and I've met pretty much everyone here, I think that everybody here believes that there is something true. You wouldn't be here if you believed that nothing can be true, and that there is something beautiful, one way or the other, again, and that there is something good, because everybody here has good in them, and that there is justice. But the only difference between us is how we define, respectively, justice, truth, beauty, and good. So let me just tell you that, wallahi, by Allah, I swear to you, it's all semantics. And if we sit down enough and talk, we will understand one another. Shaykh al-Buti, may Allah bless him, said, رُبَ ضَرَّةٍ نَافِعَةٍ, that perhaps a harmful thing can bring out benefit. I think there's a lot of benefit that has come out of this, and I'm very happy to live in this world, in this time, to experience this amazing human possibility of ta'aruf, of knowing one another and recognizing the common ground between us. We all have a common denominator. Our numerator is different, that's all, if I can use a mathematical example.